That was 42 minutes of Old Man and the Sea. And now, we are going to change categories and also turn on Star Ocean so that we can play some more. But first we think that maybe we should take a quick break. Yes, we'll do that. Get up and stretch, so and so forth. Okay. That was a good stretch. All right. Let us now turn on the game. Oh, we will need to. Where is the OBS? Here we go. We are going to change over the thing. Star Ocean. Okay. Come on, please load. What's going on? There we go. Oh, it takes into account the capitals. Never mind. All right. Shall now load the game. Claude, Rena, and Celine. All right. Cool. Well, let's see if there's any private actions here. There are. Excellent, excellent. Ah, something happening.
Residents of Kurik, you must leave this town at once. A great storm of destruction is on its way towards Kurik at this very moment.
What's going on here?
This woman was just shouting some nonsense.
She's claiming that Kurik is about to be completely destroyed and that the only way to survive is to get away from the town right now.
Well, that's silly. How could that possibly happen?
There is still time to act. Please, you must begin evacuating at once. There is not much time left. I beg you. Please, you must believe me.
That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard.
The life of a Cassandra.
Poor girl. Something must have gone loose in her head.
What do you think? Okay, no one else believes her. Okay, well, let's take a look around and see if we can find a publisher house. Great. There's a item shop here. Let's see if they have what I need. I hope you'll be spending a lot. Maybe not as much as you hope. Oh, that's the anklet that we had before. Okay. Yeah, let's buy a harmonica. Okay. Now. Okay. Well, let's get a bunch of these. Probably start making some things and compounding. Oh, we have a bunch of mandrake already. Athleus? Sure. Rose hips. Lavender. Find a total of 10 items with survival. Nice. 5. Find 5 unique spots. Be excellent. Alright, nothing else. Alright, that's good. Right, that's exactly what I was going to add. Mention the guild hall. What's up here? Instrument. We need more of those. Oh, can't go up that way. Oh well. We just stole a liar. Liar, liar, pants on fire. Oh, whatever. Didn't worry about it. Okay. Customization. Okay. Hopefully this is already something that is just... Okay, here we go, flame sword. Ooh. Well, thank you. think we've already made a storm ring. Huh. Okay. Use art to make portrait A. Sure. Use writing. Oh, is this where we're gonna find some fountain pens? Yes, thank you. Yeah, okay. Good. We've already... Oh, no. Okay. Can only carry so many canvases, apparently. Yeah, let's just do a bunch. Nice. Okay, now let's look into customization. Oh. Our dude does not have the customization skill yet. Okay. Let's make use of writing. Maybe we can get him to learn it from this. Oh, yeah, no, smithing. 1% rate. Okay, yeah. We are gonna have to... Okay, you have a better skill at it. You have a 10% chance of it. 30% there. That's interesting. You know what? Let's just give it the shot.
We can handle this.
All of them failure. Excellent. Yeah, well, you know. Death of originality. Nice. Well. Let's make three of these. Still want to give this another shot, just, you know. Come on. Law of averages. No! Don't even know if that was the right one to hope for. Law of averages. Oh well. Just gonna have to. Don't have enough. Well. All right, let's take a look at the other missions then. Crafting mission. Storm ring. Right. The whole reason we're trying to get customization for him so he can make a freaking long sword. Or flame sword. Okay. Let's use crafting to make a storm ring then. Oh, Walls of the Soul. Okay. It's actually very easy. There you go.
We can handle it.
Crafting to make a storm.
We can handle this.
Oh, no, we haven't made that before. Gold ring imbued with mystical powers that raise the wearer's agility and hit rate. Morale booster. Hit 15, luck 5, avoidance 15. Very nice. Alright, we have two new missions that need reporting. Yeah. Alright. Well then. Well, let's take a look at these. Definitely get rid of this thing. Someone uses that. Gonna get rid of this weird clothing. It kind of rips, actually, but okay. We can use the customization to create better armor. Probably not. Who knows? We'll find out. We will find out. Sinclair. Ooh, look at that. Hard knuckle. Here we go. Boots of happiness. Well, they're worse than what two of them have and don't really do anything for Celine, so. Iron Greaves, okay. Okay, that's worse than what he's got. Here's a wooden shield. Alright. Well, Thank you. Well, let's use that. What's this? Complete guild missions. Yay. Okay. Okay. Rena can use brass knuckles. Wait, what? Ooh, interesting. Let's see what green barrel can turn it into. If anything. Good.
Here goes.
Beryllium knuckles. What? What? You made sponge cake out of brass knuckles and barrel. And you call that a success. Well, you definitely succeeded at something. Let's try that a couple more times. Oh, you don't have any brass knuckles. Dang. Okay, well. Okay. Someone's stressing out about. Oh, right. That's what you're stressing out about. Drink it real slow, like. Not old enough to drink in this town, anyway. Ooh, fortune teller. Sure. Man, what a rip. I'll have to keep what I saw to myself. Just remember to do your best at all times. You okay? Well, at least you didn't ask for money for that, so. How much we can do with that? Okay, All right. Go play somewhere else, will ya? Oh, those kids over there.
You getting on? I'll need to see a permit, please.
You mean this?
Well, I'll be damned. You actually got a real travel permit.
Well, yeah. We got it from the king.
Wow, I would have never guessed from the way you look.
So when is this ship departing?
We'll be shoving off whenever they finish loading the cargo.
Oh, not too long then.
I can't be too sure of that. Tell you what, we'll wait up for you. So why don't you come back later? You know, poke around town a bit.
Okay.
Well, we've got some time. How about we have a seat on that bench? Ow!
And then we got our money stolen.
He just came out of nowhere. Are you all right, Claude?
Sorry.
Yeah.
He just came out of nowhere.
That was really rude of him.
What's wrong, Claude?
Money gone.
Hey, my wallet's missing.
What?
Are you serious?
That kid must have stolen it.
I don't know. I might have dropped it.
If that kid was behind it, we will definitely need to teach him a lesson.
We need to find that kid first. What did he look like again?
He was pretty small, and I think he had blue hair.
That sounds about right to me.
Gotta have blue hair.
All right, let's have a look around.
Ah, come on, we can just, like, make some things, sell them, kill a few monsters, sell their guts, that kind of thing. Oh, literally right here. Yeah, and he's tired of being ignored. Yeah, you might have a generous allowance, but that doesn't really do anything when you have, like, when your parents aren't, like, paying attention to you. Well, time to investigate. An old lighthouse. A lighthouse that overlooks Kurik. The view from the top is said to be superb, but with the interior currently off limits, no one can verify if this is true. Ooh. Oh, what's the lunar talisman do? Okay, max HP plus 20%. And recovery. No, recover 20% HP and MP with each successive battle. Ooh. That's actually really good. Yes. No one in here. No one in here. Oh. I usually see that blue-haired boy around here, playing all by himself. Don't see him now. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay. Nothing. Hope we spend more next time. Yeah, anyway. No one in here. Probably not in any of the actual establishments, so, you know, just need to... Let me tell you your fortune. Not to keep what I saw. Okay, same thing. Yeah, I already figured that part out. Yeah, sure. Oh, right, we don't have any money. That's true. Near the bar. Okay, well. There we are.
Ha! Finally!
What are you doing? Let me...
How about you giving us back the wallet you stole first?
What are you talking about? I didn't steal no wallet.
Really now? You better not be lying.
Claude. It's okay if you don't know what we're talking about, but if you do know something about it, it would be really nice of you if you can tell us, okay?
Okay,
you know,
we got the two good jobs.
If we don't have any money, then we'll be stuck here and we won't be able to continue our journey. You haven't
and
seen any
Celine.
Wallets lying around on the ground or anything, have
probably.
You?
Probably.
Whoa, you're traveling? But you didn't have enough money in
Oh,
your...
there you go.
So it was you.
Don't scare him like that, Claude. Listen, we aren't angry at you, okay? Just tell us what you were gonna do with the money. Was there something you wanted to buy?
I can get anything I want already.
So why then?
Literally just wanted attention.
I just wanted to play a trick on you.
Huh? I'm not some sheltered rich kid, okay? I'm a big macho sailor, and I can do anything I want. Guess I showed you, didn't I?
So that's why you stole the wallet?
Nobody ever wants to play with me. They think I'm too rich and stuck up to be with them.
Oh, brother.
Well, now I understand.
So, what are we going to do with this boy?
How about we get our wallet back, for starters?
Here. I'm sorry.
Now, what next? I know. Why don't you guide us around Kurok until our ship departs? I promise we won't tell on you.
Huh?
We're new in town, so we'd like someone who knows this place well to show us around. You know what I mean?
Good idea, Claude.
Yeah, let's say,
Need I remind you about sparing the rod?
So you want me to be your tour guide?
Could you?
Yeah,
sure,
that's
I'll
actually
do it.
Not too
it
bad
sounds
a,
like fun.
An idea. Really.
My name's Reyna. What's yours?
Kettle.
And my name is Celine.
And I'm Claude. Good to meet you.
All right, off we go then.
You got it. Leave it to me.
Oh, okay. Kind of thought you'd be telling us about it. Well, okay, let's go up. Oh. Might be that it's right here. Okay, here we go.
Did you feel that?
Uh-oh.
Me? Not really. Oh, right! Hey, mister!
What is it, Kettle?
They call this place Fountain Square. Bet you didn't know that. Well, wait till you hear this. Fountain Square is the busiest part of town. They've got a restaurant, a clothing store, and all kinds of other shops, too.
Huh, neat. Do you play here with your friends, Kettle?
Well, anyway, that's Fountain Square. Let's go hit up some of those shops.
Words of the Cassandra are about to come true.
Kettle!
Okay.
Hey kids, would you mind playing with Kettle for a while?
Kettle? Aw, oh, man.
I don't want to play with some rich kid.
Oh, come on. That's no reason to say no.
But that's what my mom told me.
She said, don't play with that rich kid.
My mommy said the same thing, too.
But what does being rich have to do with who you play with?
Kettle's been wanting to play with all of you for a long time. Don't you think that's what's important?
Kettle? You really want to play with us?
Yeah, I do.
Then let's be friends. I always wanted to play with you, too.
Yeah, you know.
I was kind of wondering what you were like, too, Kettle.
Well, great. Come on, Kettle. Go have some fun with them.
But what about you guys?
Don't worry about us. We've got to catch a ship to get on with our journey.
Thanks. Kettle, over here!
Ha, yeah!
It's nice seeing children play together.
I didn't realize you had a gentle side to you, Claude.
Actually, I'm more than a little surprised myself.
Anyway, we'd better get back to the business at hand.
Shall we get going?
Hey, you again. I think we're about to shove off.
Really?
Yep, sorry to keep you waiting. I got one more piece of cargo to load up, so if you got anything to buy or check up on one last time, go do it now.
Got it.
Let's see here. No, definitely not that one. Okay. All right. Let's see what this does. Failure. Okay. Okay, what do we get? Risky Resurrection. Revives a fallen ally at 100%. Poisons, paralyzes, or petrifies a single ally. Oh no. Okay. That's probably fine. Probably. Okay. Ah! Red syrup. More of these. Good. Like doing that. What's Wolvesbane and Mendrake look like? Failure. It looks like failure. Also failure. Okay, well. Artemis Leaf. Aethelus. Also failure. Okay. I'm gonna just leave these behind for a little bit. Let's see. Cooking.
We can handle this.
Let's see if we can force him to have taste. MP all allies, that's good. 30% HP for one ally. Okay, well, good to have more of those.
We can handle this.
Alright. Cool. One failure. Beef croquette. Lots of HP. Okay. Alright.
We can handle this.
Oh, only one failure. A cucumber cell, it looks like. Or, oh, what is that? Oh. Pickled vegetables. Okay, better. Pumpkin croquette. Nice. Carrot juice. Oh, okay, wait. Oh, that's not too bad. That's kind of eh.
We can handle this.
One failure. Use too much salt instead of sugar. Okay, well. Well, let's just... Oh. Oh, right, it's asking... Okay, it's asking us to go back onto the port and notice that the destruction actually is coming.
You feel that? Whoa, again?
Earthquake.
Ah! Help! Honey!
Honey!
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, something about this place will self-destruct. Let's really falling into the sea, isn't it? Taking that ship, I guess. Yeah, okay.
Friends.
I could only find one of them.
Oh.
What about your mother? How's she?
The lady of the house was out of town when the earthquake struck. She should be fine.
Well, I hope so.
Mister?
Hmm?
I'm glad you're okay, too.
Thanks.
He's right over there. Well.
Are you okay, Captain?
Yeah, nothing short of a miracle, actually. But my crew's gone, save for that guy over there.
That was quite a shock, I have to say. That bizarre wind and then that horrible rumbling.
So what are you going to do now?
A whole lot of nothing is what I'm gonna do. Can't do much without a ship. Let me give you a word of advice, though. You know I'm not the only way to get to L, right?
Oh?
Nope. First off, let me give you your royal travel permit back.
I really don't think this guy's voice was right for this. It's not weathered enough, but whatever. That's just personal opinion.
Now take that permit with you to the Lacour continent. If you ask the king over there nicely, I bet he can arrange for a ship to take you to L.
We still need to get off the continent, though.
Lacour?
Kind of out of your way, I know. But if you ask me, that's your best bet. You'll need to go through Harley first, though. That's a port city on the eastern edge of Cross.
So first to Harley.
You'll know you're going the right way if you see a village called Mars. Korik's kind of out of the picture right now, so Mars is going to be the best place to stock up and get a good night's sleep before the voyage.
Mars. Got it.
You still seriously want to go to L after all this? You guys must be crazy.
Crazy like a fox. My crepe shop gone forever. Oh, there's a chest over there. Huh. Fortunately, we have fast travel point. Potion of Merlin? What does that do? Oh, there it is. Oh, okay, it's an elixir. Nice. All right, just hop over to Mars. Yeet. Oh, private actions. Okay. Fair enough. I heard the symbologist training in the Forest of Symbols were no match for the bandits. Imagine how strong their boss must be. Keep up with my mind anymore. Ain't that always the thing? Strange. The children should at the very least know how to cast fireballs. How did they all get kidnapped so easily? Oh. Oh, so something happened here. A group of bandits has taken our children hostage in the Forest of Symbols. Okay. Good to know.
Celine!
Oh, hey.
Mother, what is going on here?
This is your mom?
Yes. I grew up in this village.
Oh. We have a squeaker.
Little chubby kitty. Not sure if you heard him, but yeah.
Oh, I didn't know you were born in Mars.
Have a seat, though, as we were just about to begin.
We are facing the greatest crisis in the history of Mars.
Elder, we are still unaware of the events that led up to this situation.
Please, allow me to explain.
Yes, Father.
Sometime last evening, every child in the village simply vanished, as if they were rubbed out of existence. As we scrambled to form a search party, this man here came back from the Forest of Symbols with a disturbing message.
I was by myself in the forest at the time, practicing my symbology. Then all of a sudden, a bandit appeared before me. I steeled myself for battle, but he simply stood there and told me this before he disappeared into the woods. Our boss has your children. If you want them back, bring us 500,000 foal and the secret book.
What's this secret book he's talking about?
It's a secret.
Reveal specifics, but it is a book that describes the unique form of symbology passed down through the generations in this village.
When we heard the story, we were all at a loss as to what to do. Not only did we learn that our children were kidnapped, but that bandits were encroaching on the Forest of Symbols.
The forest has been protected for ages by holy symbols etched into the land itself, repulsing the wicked and evil-hearted. If they have broken through that barrier, then we must face a dire reality. Our enemy is more powerful than any that has come before.
But the children, are they safe?
According to a second messenger, the children are being held by the bandits deep inside the forest. He said that until we fulfill their demands, they'll stay exactly where they are. We don't know anything else about the children.
The Forest of Symbols is a special training ground for us symbologists. Furthermore, its landscape and terrain make it a natural fortress difficult to penetrate.
If it were simply a pack of bandits we were dealing with, it would take no more than a small team to dispatch them.
But the lives of our children are at stake. We can ill afford to make any rash moves. They may be simple bandits, but they have proven at least strong enough to break the barrier protecting the Forest of Symbols. Their defeat would mean nothing if the children were to be caught in the carnage.
It seems like there's nothing much we can do.
We haven't been sitting here simply twiddling our thumbs. One of our search team has already discovered the location of the bandit hideout. With that information in hand, all we need now is a way to rescue the children.
Oh, so you're set then?
We are. But as I mentioned earlier, we fear that to act by ourselves would prove to be insufficient. Fate has brought us a master swordsman. We thought we could ask him to join us in our rescue effort.
Diaz?
Reyna?
You know this man, Reyna?
Yes. We come from the same village. Is this the swordsman you're talking about?
That he is. There are few fighting men in this world who haven't heard the name Diaz Flack.
You have nothing to worry about, then. Diaz is the strongest swordsman in the world. He could kill the whole group by himself.
So has Diaz agreed to your request, Father?
He accepted the job. Said it would be a good warm-up for the Liqueur Armory contest. But there is one snag.
I'm firmly against it. We know nothing of this stranger. I would rather we storm the forest ourselves than rely on the whims of outsiders.
Oh no, you can totally trust Diaz. I know him really well.
Okay,
he's
you're
an honest
also
man, and
a,
as a fighter, no one
right
can
now.
Even...
I'd prefer to have someone more experienced than you to speak on his behalf, young lady.
This is our village's problem, it's true. Perhaps it is irresponsible of us to...
In that case, Father, I have the perfect solution to our problem. Would it be all right if we defeated the bandits for you?
Celine, are you sure?
Of course. It would be the perfect opportunity to display the fruits of my training.
I don't care either way, but if you're kicking me off the team, I'm out of here. Don't come whining to me if that loudmouth girl screws everything up, got it?
Wow. You're kind of a dick, dude.
Of all the rude things to say.
Don't you think you're being the rude one here? Barging into the middle of things and disrupting all of our plans? I'm done here.
Really?
If you need
our
me, I'll be back at the
plans.
End.
You're kind of being unreasonable here, dude.
Father, are you seriously going to leave everything to that rogue? We could rend that pathetic rabble of bandits to shreds by ourselves, and you know it.
I know how you feel, Celine, but...
Reyna.
I have yet to see hide nor hair of Reyna. I guess she's still visiting with Diaz. Do you really think he wants to take all of them on by himself?
Sure looks that way to me. He's certainly confident enough of his chances, anyway.
Ugh. What could the Elder be thinking? I cannot believe he still wants that person to do this. Come on, Claude. Let's give him a piece of our mind.
You
okay?
What? Aren't you interested? I've already convinced my father. You're late. Did that man do something to you?
Listen, I'm sorry to spring this on you, but I want to have Diaz join our group.
What are you talking about?
I asked Diaz, and he promised me that he would fight alongside us.
Well, it only makes sense that he'd listen to the cute girl next door instead of everyone else.
That wasn't the issue here. I'm telling you, he's a first-class swordsman. He'd be a huge asset to us out there.
What do you think, Claude?
He said he could do it all by himself. What's the point of having him along, then?
How could you say something like that?
Well, it's true, isn't it? Besides, do we really even need him?
Huh. Well, I guess I'm going with Diaz, then.
Reyna.
Maybe you don't need him, Claude, but I do.
Well, this is a childhood friend, after all.
Oh, well. Let her do what she wants. The plan is set to go underway tomorrow. We should make any preparations we need and return to the Elder's house.
So what? You don't need me?
Hmm. Oh, can't do the private action. Snoop, 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 snoop. This must be your place. Oop, there we go. Just a silk robe. Just a silk robe. Radish miso soup. Yeah.
I'm glad everyone's safe. This isn't unexpected.
We should probably actually go first to the house. Boot in a boot in a room to boost. Oh, wait, I'm gonna actually see. I could probably make one of those. Cestus. Okay. Open helmet, magic cap. Ring mail, silk robe, suede boots, very nice, very nice. Mm-hmm. Just the one, just the one. Yeah, open helmet. All right. All right. Oh, okay. Now to go over here. Go to sleep. Let us have something to snack on. Rice Krispie Minis.
Now remember. The safety of the children is the number one priority in this operation. Do not forget that.
We'll keep guard in the village while you're gone, sir.
And don't you get into any trouble either.
Of course not. Right, Claude? Claude?
Oh, yeah.
Listen, don't you think we should have had them along, too?
If they wanted us, they would have waited for us.
I suppose they just have their own way of doing things.
Surely they're planning to take all the credit by getting a head start on us.
This isn't a race, Celine. If you do run into them in the forest, I want you all to work together.
Yes, of course, Elder.
You'll need these boots to cross the bog inside the forest. Otherwise, parts of it will be totally impassable.
Mud shoes. Nice.
Thank you very much, Elder.
We will have good news for you when we return. I promise. Look at you, Claude. Still stuck on what Reyna said before.
Huh?
Gosh, she's
not wrong.
Time
to get on with it. Can't have Reyna and that guy get all the glory now, can we?
I don't need you to remind me.
All right. Battle! Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Resurrection elixir.
Sorry.
Oh, frick. There we go.
Anyone hurt?
It's over. Already?
Whoa.
Okay, looks like probably should be doing some XP farming for a bit. Let's. Oh, really? Okay. Ah, shit. Yep. Sorry. Keep doing the wrong button press.
That was easier than I thought.
Just eight.
Hang on, we can't walk through this.
Oh, of course we can. What about our mud shoes?
Oh, right.
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Try to get the back attack there. That was gonna get a little bit
Not too shabby.
Over already.
Yeah, okay. Good idea. Break enemy shields 50 times. Oh, very nice. Meteor ring. Gonna have to look at that. Collect a total of 1,000 bonus spheres. Darkness ducks! Bonus ducks! There we go. Okay. Wild camping. Nice. Oh. Battle skills. Nothing else? Okay. Okay. Nope. Oh, here we go. Customization. Thank you. That's exactly what we needed. I probably needed it anyway, because aesthetic decided zero. Okay. Let's see what you can do now. Make yourself... one of these.
We can handle this.
Yay! Flame sword plus. Oh, look at that. Nice, nice. Adds a chance to inflict paralysis. Oh, that's actually really good. Nice. Okay. Well, let's check out our Sinclair. The thing we just bought. Which is 30. Attack. No, wait, sorry. The thing we just bought is 100 attack. Okay. Versus Flame Sword says 160. Okay. Nice. Okay, no. Okay, so. Defense up. Take a look, see it. What? Okay, let's take a look, see it. Oh, not terrible. Increases depletion of enemy shields by 10%. Meteor ring. increases. Oh, it's also that. Plus one attack hits. Ooh. Could put this one on instead of the Onyx earring, yeah. Okay. Well. What's this does? That thing that's there. Oh, that's probably the other team. Oh, Amber Robe, yes. Don't know what it does, but it's better. Right, those are random chances to teleport behind the enemy. Nice. Whoa. Oh, good. Excellent. Speaking of those things, let's see about... Is there anything else? Oh, you have Starlight. Stronger attack. Okay. Larger AoE. Excellent. Combat skill. Oh, yeah. Randomly... Yeah, that would probably be a good idea, actually. Okay. Okay. Body control. Qigong. Sidestep. Absolutely. Okay. All right, guild missions. Formation manual. Wealth. Find 50 treasure chests. Excellent. Oh, there's more. Inflict status ailments. Oh. Okay. We're good to go there. Oh.
Be careful. The enemy is it.
Yeah, you barely even got scratched there, Celine. That was actually pretty weak.
Be careful. The enemy, is it? Yaha! Got you! Yaha!
Oh, nice. Good. Better defense. Good to know. Good to have. Good to have. Let's go into the food, see what we got for Yeah. Yeah, this is a sponge cake we made from brass knuckles and green barrel. Not gonna question it too much, but no, actually gonna question it a lot, really. Okay, fruit milk. Ooh, yes. Okay, we're looking for the ones that have carryover effects. Ooh, that is actually something we should hold on to until we have like better SP up, or until we know that we're about to have a level up. Status. Next level. Okay. Maybe not this fight, but next fight, definitely.
There's no way around
it. We can win this. I hope. Ha! Ha! That's one for
nice.
Us.
Oh, thank you for waiting for me.
That was easier than I thought.
Aww.
Oh yeah.
Learn double slash. Well, we can at least get that in for Celine. Let's
here they come.
Seems like a fight is in order.
Ha! Ha! Got you. Stop! Yeah! Ha!
Ha! Ha! There you go.
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
There you go. Knight's shield. Ooh, avoid up 5%. Excellent. All right. This is a good example of why you can't really pass through here. Okay, so, well, we might as well hit the save point. Oh, yeah, look at that. Definitely went up quite a bit.
You brought us Jack.
You've got it wrong there.
What do you mean?
You'll see after I beat you down.
What's that?
Here they come.
Enemy leaders apply various leader effects. Oh, so get that guy first. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay. That's definitely new. At least we don't remember it from the old game. Sounds a good one.
More of a fight than I thought. Don't tell me you've had enough already.
You kidding me?
No, we're thinking of Rena.
Too weak.
Oh, very nice. Ah, another set.
It's you! You're the guys who've been messing with us!
Somehow I feel like I should be the one that's saying that.
Hope you realize that you're putting your kids' lives in danger.
How about you start worrying about your own lives first? Anyone hurt?
I'm glad everyone's safe.
Or a Chelka. Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
Okay.
Do you think they meant Reyna and Diaz earlier?
That's what I would guess.
You worried about them?
You kidding me?
Well, you know. Reyna is with the greatest swordsman in the world. Childhood friend, complete dick, and you know, yeah, maybe she just knows him better. Ooh. Whoop. Hey, Gauntlet of Air. Interesting. Huh. Yeah, all right. Oh wait, it has less avoidance. No. You, yes. Mm-hmm. All right. Look at I get some more customization. Okay, yeah. Yes. Oh, super specialty blacksmith. Good. Good, thank you. Mineralogy? Oh, yeah, you definitely need that. Body control, better daze time. Okay. All right. We can make stringy sword. Ugh. Oh, the broadsword. What have we done? Well, added light element. It's not exactly a good weapon, but you know. Let's see if we can. That's slightly better. Try it again.
We can handle this.
We made another broadsword. Well, that's a Sinclair. Never mind. Still. Okay. So, what do we make from it? So we have the Sinclair. Sinclair Plus. Okay, the only thing different is slightly better attack. Okay, well, let's take a look at this one. Longsword, Sapphire.
We can handle this.
What else can we make? A crappy shield. Okay, cool. Cool. Okay, well. Okay.
We can handle this.
Well, crap. All right. Well, let's see what this does.
We can handle this.
It'll turn it into a Sinclair. Or. Oh. Not great, but, you know. Oh, made of pure gold. Okay. Yeah. Alright. Last damage received is added to the next damage. That would be nice. On something else. Alright. Okay, well. One more. Let's try with a silver.
We can handle this.
Silver Fang. Pure silver. And silence. Or chance to inflict silence. Okay. Okay. Well,
we can handle this.
God damn it. Okay. Okay. Bad shields. Yay. Oh, we got more of those things. Good. That's good. That's good. Alright. Time to keep going. Let's find ourselves some stuff.
Seems like a fight is in order.
Well, I'd say that's worth a 10 out of 10.
I'm quite happy with this.
Oh, sorry,
that
Celine.
Easier than I thought.
Way too weak.
They really were. More money. Dudes? From behind.
Party's over, kids. We've had enough of your crap.
We can't be causing that much trouble.
Then it must be your friends. And you're gonna pay for them.
We don't have any friends.
Now, well, don't fucking, don't say that. That's actually really sad.
That's one for us.
Way too weak.
Yeah, my dude, you're just getting a little bit too.
What kind of crap could Reyna and Diaz be pulling out here?
Don't look at me.
Is really good. Yeah, more crystal. Very good.
Here they come. Seems like a fight is in order.
Take this!
boy. Really?
Anyone hurt?
Oh, damn it.
Oh, yeah.
I had a feeling. Yeah, speaking of. Just heal. So.
We can win this.
Seems like a fight is in order.
How about this?
Okay. Better. Oh, good. We need those. Oh, hey. Well, you know. Oh, yeah, that little icon there. The little dome icon is the food effect. Okay.
Oh, there you are.
What?
Oh, wow. You're in on it, huh?
Aren't you supposed to be guarding the elder?
I've taken care of things over there, so I thought I'd go into the forest.
Have you found the children?
Well, I hope so.
So all the bandits have been tracked down and killed then?
Oh, not at all.
Yeah, this is predictable.
In fact, they've never been healthier.
What are you trying to say?
The only person getting killed around here is your father.
My father?
You didn't!
You put far too much trust in your friends. It was a trifling matter to disguise myself as one of your friends and steal the book.
You're the boss of the bandits! How dare you lay hands on my father?
You fiend! Taking advantage of us!
So be it. Allow me to reveal my true self.
Snow Ogre. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Snow Ogre versus Flame Sword.
No way around.
Here they come.
Flame sword with paralyze effect, by the way.
Well, I'd say that's worth it.
Yeah, that was that was kind of weak. Not gonna lie.
Very nice.
That stone. It looks like the one Alan had. Celine, let's get back to the village. I'm worried about Egress.
No. The safety of the children is our first priority.
Celine!
I don't want anyone else to die today. Wouldn't saving the children be the one thing to do in order to prevent that from happening?
Celine.
that?
The symbologist that was at the Elder's house. The real him, that is.
That was the bandit's boss, wasn't it?
What are you doing here, Reyna?
We just rescued the children from the house they were being held in.
Really?
You took this guy by yourself?
Yes?
That's right. With some help from Celine, of course.
I see. Reyna wasn't lying after all.
What do you mean?
The day we cross swords may not be so far away. I look forward to it. I apologize for my rudeness earlier. You probably wouldn't be a drag on me after all.
Yeah, okay.
What's he talking about, Reyna?
Diaz.
Time is of the essence. We must return to the village.
You're right. I hope Egress is all right.
He had taken several powerful spells at point-blank range. It'd be a miracle if he opens his eyes again.
I'm sure he'll recover if Reyna gets to him in time.
Ah, yes, with her healing spells. Hmm, indeed. Such power is unheard of in our village.
Egress has regained consciousness.
Oh.
I think he'll be fine once he gets some rest.
Well then, I'll go see how he's doing.
So that symbologist was the real culprit all along.
There was no way for us to know since he disguised himself as one of the victims.
I'm really impressed though. You defeated the bandit boss all by yourself.
Not by myself. Celine was the key to the whole thing.
Even so, Diaz was really impressed.
I'm sure his skills are still way beyond anything I have. That's the impression I get, anyway.
Claude?
It's easy to lash out against someone, but it's hard to accept them as an equal. If he was praising me, even just a little, that just means he's that much better than I am with a sword. I think I'm starting to understand what you see in him, Reyna.
Why do you have to be that way, Claude? Diaz is like the big brother I never had. You're getting the wrong idea, and I don't like it.
Oh, really?
We're here right now because we're investigating the sorcery globe, right? You haven't forgotten, have you?
Reyna.
What?
That stone that Alan had with him. Never mind. I hope you find your mother.
Thank you.
He's looking a little flat, but otherwise probably fine. Okay, we are gonna go back in here to get you some levels. Oh yeah,
well, you're definitely gonna need them.
Not too
shabby.
for us.
Okay. Ooh, almost got enough.
The power!
The power! Okay, let's see about... All right. Defense plus 30%, that would be a good replacement for your... Oh, yeah. Leaf pendant. Yeah, still better. Anyway. Oh, okay, so the Thunder Ring was the one that we've made before, okay. No, just that. Okay, we have more things to do before you can... Oh boy, that is not good. Oh, thank you. Hey, Rena, you healed me. Excellent.
Excellent.
Excellent. Okay, one loop should be enough to give her most of the level markings that to stay competitive.
Well, I'd say that's worth 10 out of 10.
Dang, that paralysis is kind of broken. Hey! Alright, not too shabby. You need to get more levels, though.
We can win this!
We got enemies!
I'd say that was 8 out of 10.
Actually gonna go over this way.
Be careful!
We got enemies!
Ha! 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 That's one for us!
It was, wasn't it? Nice.
That was easier than I thought.
Yeah, okay.
You ready for this?
Be careful. That's one for us.
So it's a little bit of Superman in there.
You ready for this?
Be careful.
Ha, 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 ha.
That was easier than I thought.
I mean, the Superman is just kind of a very basic thing in general. Oh, okay.
I'd say that was 8 out of 10.
Let's... that hot cake. Here it is. Yeah.
We got enemies.
We can win this.
Ah! That's not the one we wanted. There we go.
It hurts to move.
Thanks.
Thank you.
That's one for us.
Yeah, keep hitting X, which is the dodge. By accident. Fix Cloud. Yeah, you're gonna need a lot of effort to fix Cloud. Uh-oh. Laser beams! Yeah. Sword of Life? Oh. Oh. More hits, stronger attack, more hits, increased heal. Okay, might not be a bad idea to swap out Meteor Palm, like Assault Action, Air Slash. Okay, we're gonna put Sword of Life in the assault action. But also gonna just put Sword of Life in here because he. Okay. We're gonna see how that goes. Should have done that around someone. Oh well.
That's not the right one I should have.
Oh, nice.
Well, I'd say that's worth
a little
10 out
teleport
of 10.
There. Pretty nice. Okay, yeah, that is definitely useful. Probably not until you have a bunch of dudes around you. It's useful. Okay, let's see what else is actually over here, if anything. Oh, it's just this house. Well. Yeah, okay. It was worth a shot. And besides which, we got some levels for Rena. Rena? One of them. And we'll get a few more on our way out. Wait, that was the wrong way. There's another way out, although it's mostly going to be fairly... Right, we can just... Oh, no, we can't actually fast travel. Never mind. Oh, we can, however, do this. No, we can't! Okay. Never mind, we are not fast traveling out of here. There might be a few enemies on this path, though, so. There we go.
You ready for this?
Be careful! That was easier than I thought.
Hit. Oh, that's what the. Is that max? Hit plus 50%. Excellent. Oh, we got chained. Nice.
Here they come.
You ready for this?
Yay.
That's one for us.
Woohoo.
Oh, yeah.
Excellent.
Yeah, okay. You get a decent amount of XP and skills out of this run. Probably a good idea just to head on right now. Let's go ahead and save. Yeet. Alright, now we head onward to the next town.
It.
Celine.
I wish you wouldn't just leave me here.
But what about Egress?
Oh, my father? He's fine. I must say, your healing spell is really something, Reyna.
I just did what I could.
Well, we need to get going. The sun's about ready to set.
Why don't you stay over for the night? I need to repay you two for all that you've done.
Are you sure it's okay?
Oh, come on. Are you forgetting that you two are the heroes of the day?
Heroes, huh?
Of course. To whom are we going to express our gratitude if you two just run off like this?
Diaz didn't say where he was going, did he?
I think you'll find him soon enough. He may not like dealing with others, but he causes chaos everywhere he goes, regardless.
True.
Now then, you two are going back to my place. Come on, come on!
Yes, oh, that's
thank you. That was wonderful.
Oh, not at all. I'm just happy you enjoyed it.
Are you feeling all right?
Fit as a fiddle, and it's all thanks to Reyna. By the way, I hear you're on your way to Harley.
That's correct. We intend to travel across the sea to Lacour and find passage there to the Land of El.
The Land of El?
Is there a problem?
We have an intention to travel deep into the heart of Hell. El.
I heard where you're going over dinner. You're after the sorcery globe, aren't you?
Yes. Could I ask you for your thoughts on the sorcery globe, Egress?
This is just my personal opinion, but I believe it might be some form of energy entity.
Energy entity?
Yes. And if that were the case, then perhaps whatever energy it's emitting is affecting all the animals in the area and turning them into monsters.
Does energy work like that?
Well, it's just one of many possibilities.
Do you have any other thoughts?
I suppose the easiest explanation is that it's simply a normal meteorite. But that doesn't really explain all the phenomena we've had in the ensuing weeks. Are you sure you want to proceed into L immediately after landing on Lacour? I'm not so sure that's a good idea.
What do you mean, Father? Why wouldn't it be?
You're working on far too little information right now. My suggestion would be to gather more intelligence in Lacour before traveling to L. There's a fine line between courage and recklessness.
Sorry, just stretching our hands here.
Do you understand?
Certainly. That sounds like a good idea.
Well, you're leaving early tomorrow, right? Best get to bed soon. I can smell something whenever you're around.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, I guess I haven't bathed lately.
No, that's not what I meant. I suppose it's my symbologist's instincts kicking in. But I'm starting to understand why everyone thought you were the hero.
Oh, not at all, Egris. I'm nowhere near the all-powerful hero people think that I am. It's just that, you know, Reyna and Celine are giving their all out there every day. I'd feel bad if I didn't try at least as hard as they do.
Reyna and Celine. I personally would have stopped at Reyna.
Hey.
Oh,
I think you're much more than you think you are. That power of Reyna's doesn't bother you at all, and that's the way it should be. Well, I'd better not keep you up any longer. You should get some sleep for the trip tomorrow.
Sounds good. Thanks for seeing us off like this.
You have been a great help to me. Accompanying you to the village outskirts is the least I can do.
Well, time to get going.
Take care of yourselves on the road.
If El looks too dangerous, I don't want you to risk your lives.
There's nothing to worry about, Mother. Besides, I have Reyna and Claude with me.
Then we shall place our faith in them.
Where do you think we should aim for after landing on Lacour?
Lacour Kingdom should be your first stop, I suppose. It's the biggest country on the continent. You'll be able to find all the latest information, not to mention a wider selection of weapons.
I was thinking about going to Linga to decipher the book that the Elder had trouble comprehending.
Linga? Not Ligma?
Linga?
Oh, yeah. The City of Linguists, maybe.
A town in Lacour. It's famous for its wealth
of
scholars.
Yeah, City of Linguists, okay.
Linga is on the southern tip of Lacour. If I were you, however, I'd head for Lacour Castle first.
Thank you for everything.
It's time to hit the road. We're not blessed with time.
Right. Off to Lacour.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's see what the local wildlife is like. Yep. Oop, that's right. Hey. Okay, so we need to go that way. So it's over here. Oh, wait. what's over there is where we were before. Okay.
We better be careful.
Seems like a fight is in order.
That's one for us.
Both of them did it at the same time. Nice. That's a party. Oh, yeah. Let's... Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. Improve. Oh, good. Okay. Compounding. Also have enough for maximum penmanship. Oh, interesting. Database. Make spots, visions, okay. Did we hear about Oracle? No. Okay. Not entirely sure. Break shields! Walk steps. All right. Don't think there was a guild hall in that area, was there? Not sure. Oh, there's private actions in Arlia now. Might as well.
Oh, you scared me, Claude. How long have you been there?
Just out there.
I just came in.
Oh.
What are you up to?
I was just reflecting back on the past a little.
What were you like when you were a kid, Reyna?
Well, I was a pretty quiet child, and very polite. I always did what my parents told me to do. What? Don't you believe me, Claude?
It's just a little hard to swallow is all.
Well, I'm sorry if you don't believe me, Claude.
I didn't mean it like that.
All right. Alright, let's head back to Mars. Okay, doesn't look like there was any such. place. Okay, yeah, there is no such thing as a guild hall in this place. Good. Now we can get going. Chest up there. Good, good. So, once we get to Lacquer, we will have access to the best character in the game, at least according to our host. Cressy Newman!
That's one for us.
We really liked her back in the day. She's very cool. Well, maybe not cool, but very cute. One of those things. You know how it goes. Well, let's maybe get some fishing in. Okay. Oh, we can't. Yeah, okay. Black Lotus, or, yeah. White Knight, Yellowtail. Harley Marlin. Interesting. Old man would probably like that one. There we go. An even bigger one. Not quite certain what we're supposed to do with these. Oh, dang it.
It's just some random minions.
Yeah, basically some random minions. Oh, yep, thank you.
I take that over. 8 out of 10.
Already?
Yeah. Accidentally hit the green enemy. They are kind of a waste of time.
About the twin-headed dragon making the rounds in Salva?
Spooky.
In Salva?
Ah, yes, the dragon in Salva. I've been hearing reports of dragon sightings for a while now, but I guess it's not just a rumor.
Great. First Alan and now...
Alan? Who would that be?
Do you know any more about this dragon?
Well, apparently they're trying to find someone to slay the monster for them. Of course, that announcement made about a million people head for Salva, so the problem might already have been solved by now.
Or the dragon has a million, corpses to feast on.
Weird. I'd kind of like to find out more about this.
Well, either way, you won't find me going near the Salva mines anytime soon.
Besides, you guys wouldn't stand a chance against a dragon. I tell you, if I were 10 years younger, that dragon would have been toast by now.
Uh-huh. Well... limited time. Okay, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. All right. What's up, dude?
Mine's off limits, folks.
Are you sure? We're here to slay the dragon.
You guys? You crazy or what?
We're quite serious, I assure you.
Well, you've got the right to challenge him, 'tis true. Just don't be afraid to run away if you're getting whipped, okay?
All right, let's take care of this.
Oh, I forgot to mention, there's another warrior in the mines right now. You can work with him if you like, but try not to get in his way, okay?
Do you think that could be Diaz?
Yeah, well, maybe. Okay, let's get going. Oh, it was right here. Good.
Well, the dragon's lair is up ahead.
We'll have to be careful.
Yep.
Well. Sweet potion. Dang it. Of course. Oh. Know that person. That's something about Diaz.
Who was that?
He must be here to slay the dragon.
Or?
Oh yeah, the guard at the entrance mentioned him.
Well, I have an idea as to who they are. I can't remember their name, but yeah. Spider ladies!
How about this? I'd say that was 8 out of 10.
Okay, good. Got that out of the way. Okay, that was quite a bit of XP. Thank you. Learned Cure All. Oh, nice. That's definitely going to be useful. Nice.
again. I'm quite happy with this.
Thank you. Oh, we're gonna need to antidote Vaseline in a minute. Okay. Oh, she doesn't have it on her. Okay. That would be why. Ooh. You are definitely in need of that. Okay. Yes. There we go. Good idea to be going through here and gaining XP before we try out the dragon. XP and victory! Oh no! No, Reyna, why? Oh, Damascus. Good. Okay, well. Okay, that's pretty cool. Oh, we had an antidote right there. Okay. Let's go ahead and improve specialties here. Oh, yeah, you need to. Let's go through. Oh, cookies. Yes, definitely. Stone Cure Oracle. More money. aesthetic design would be good, yes. Okay. Oh yes, crazy. Okay. All right, all right. Oh, yeah, good. Deal a total of 500,000 damage. Excellent. Nice, nice. Interact with party members in 10 private actions. Ring of Trust. Complete 10% of the enemy encyclopedia. Defeat 500 enemies. Good. Okay, nothing else. Oh, Sword of Life. Excellent. Cure all. Okay. Rest is combat skills. Okay, yes, yes, yes. Pick Steve. Sidestep will be good. Hasten speech is always a good idea. Okay. Yeah. Sure. All right. Yeah, okay, we've got all that. Good, good. Let's see. We're probably going in the wrong direction for what we need. The, Dargon is in this direction. We're actually gonna go this way for a little bit. See about getting some more XP from over here. Oh yeah, no, it's getting close to 11 again. Probably. Well, probably stop when the yeah, there you go. Yeah, we'll probably stop after we get through the dungeon. Separating. Very good. Okay, let's have some camp food. Not these. The one that, here we go. No, not that one. Yeah, sure. Nothing here. It's mine. Swords of Deflection. Oh, that's for the dude we're finding. Sure.
There's no way around it, I guess.
Oh boy.
That's one for us.
Very nice. Very nice. Very nice.
This isn't unexpected.
Mental drain. Oh, don't we all? Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. No, you still have quite a ways to go before you can use the it.
You ready for this?
We can win this. Oh, ha, ha, yeah. Ha, 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 ha.
Yeah. 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 Victory! Oh, okay. Victory! Nice. Okay. Oh, come on, you just hate. Oh, wait. That's right. That's right. Okay. I understand why you're doing that, because the effect just wore off. Okay. All right, let's see what we can do. Cooking. All right.
Here goes.
Okay. Cream of corn soup. All right. Okay. Okay. We'll figure something out. Oof.
We can handle this.
Let's see what we get. Please, nothing terrible. It is a broadsword. It's actually worse, but first attack and Godspeed activates deals 150%. Nice. Well, not going to use any of these for now. Yeah, might as well give it a shot. See what else we can get out of it. It's another Sinclair with MP drain. That's actually not terrible. Failure! Double blade. Oh, that's the last one, is it? Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, here, let's just... No? No, that wasn't it. Okay. Not quite sure, then. Oh. Can we just craft things? No. Surely not. Okay, well. What can we make from this? Okay. Another aqua ring.
Ah.
sour syrup. Interesting. All right, let's keep plugging away.
We got enemies.
There's no way around it, I guess.
There we go. Oh. Some reason we thought the other one had been dealt with already. Oh well. Oh, down there is the dragon. Okay, so we should probably. Oh. Hmm. Those are more. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Some MP here, buddy. Oh, wait. Don't need it. Sorry, Celine. Okay, well. What's this? Dragon's Ribbon. Okay, I think I know who that's gone to. Give us a minute. Heck were those things?
I'm quite happy with this.
Glad you are. Oh, this one summons monsters. Oh, okay. What's in another one of these?
Victory!
Yeah. Where is the blossoms over here? Yay!
That was easier than I thought. You.
Six, 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 six. It is our number. yeah, whatever. Okay, so we've made it to that part. Oh, this is actually where we were going before. Okay. Match ever. Try to sneak up.
Seems like a fight is in order.
We better be careful.
All right. All right. Let us now head. I think there was another section, maybe. Okay. Oh, this is where we. Okay, so this is where we were going. So we decided to double back. Okay. Okay. Huh. What's that? Well, whatever. One short enemy won't kill us. Save here. Let's see here. Don't quite have enough. Well. Dodwagon!
Hold it. Somebody's there.
It's Dodwagon!
I guess we're a little too late.
Out?
Well, it's a little too cramped for all of us.
Let's just sit tight and see how things go.
Maybe we could at least cheer him on a little.
Yeah.
Oh no,
hey,
this is gonna
there.
Be.
Stay down. Keep your. I'm sorry, but could you keep it down a little?
Oh. That's a bad idea.
Huh? Look out! Oh!
Oops. We just witnessed
a
murder.
That flash of light practically blinded me.
Hey, where'd the guy go?
The dragon's missing too.
Where is he? Where's the dragon?
Oh.
Hey, you guys, did you see where the dragon went? Hello? Guys? It's... oh, on your back! What?
You're all right.
You call this all right? This dragon thing's on my back. Don't look at me. Well, look at it. It's gotta be the dragon I was just fighting. Why is it latched onto me like this? I can't help you there. This wouldn't have happened if you hadn't distracted me with all that noise you were making. I just about had this guy where I wanted him.
Sorry.
You have to take responsibility.
It's not a pregnancy, dude.
I said you have to take responsibility for this. Look at me. I'm permanently disfigured.
No, man. You're actually kind of cooler now if you just, you know, cool it down a bit.
So, what do you want from us?
You're going to help me find a way to get this dragon off my back. What do you think?
Say what?
It's the least you could do for ruining my life. How am I supposed to go around with this dragon sticking out of me?
All right, fine. We'll try to do something.
You will?
Well, I can't say we were totally innocent here, so...
Well, good! I'm glad to hear you're willing to admit your mistake.
Yeah. What?
Oh, right. I haven't told you my name yet. I'm Ashton. Ashton Ankers. Good to meet you.
You too. So how are we gonna exorcise that dragon, then?
I don't have a clue, to be honest.
Huh. Sure didn't take long to hit that dead end. What was that?
He's telling you to quit whining about it.
Ugh, those guys are pissing me off.
Really? I think they're kind of cute.
You think?
I like how this one has those scary-looking eyes. And the eyes on this one are all sad, like a lost puppy. It's cute.
I think there are more important things to think about right now, Reyna.
Hey, how about we give them names?
Names? For these heads growing out of my back?
Well, why not? We're gonna be stuck with them for a while, right?
Yeah, but...
Now, let me think. I know. Let's call the one with the scary eyes creepy and the one with the sad eyes weepy. They'll be creepy and weepy.
Reyna, no.
That is so dumb.
Did you say something?
No, nothing, nothing.
So what are we gonna do now? We haven't got a single thing to go on.
We'll probably have to go and do some research.
Research?
Yeah, maybe if we go someplace where there are a lot of books, we'll be able to find some information that'll give us some idea.
You mean like that place we were going?
Sounds perfect. But where would that place be?
The Elder in Mars had a lot of books at his place, didn't he?
Oh, yeah. Maybe he's got something useful over there.
Do we really feel like... Oh, here. Let's go to the guild building. No, it's not guild building. Wait, is there still something there? Excellent. Okay, maybe it's a private action. Yes, here it is.
Oh. Claude, help me out here!
What's wrong, Ashton?
Creepy and Weepy are fighting with each other!
Well,
about what?
Well, guess they're taking their names.
About which one of them is stronger? Throw me a line here, Claude!
Weepy and Creepy are both part of the same dragon, aren't they?
They both said, don't pair me with him.
Did you guys fight like this in your demonic dragon days?
We didn't argue at all back then. Apparently.
So when did you start bickering with each other?
Ever since Reyna gave us names.
It all makes sense now. Reyna named both of your heads individually, and I guess that was enough to make you start thinking for yourselves.
Look! Stop fighting with each other already!
Reyna really did a number on you, didn't she?
Lol. Alright. Oh, and here they are.
Oh, hey, Claude, help me out here.
What's wrong, Ashton? You sound miserable.
These guys want me to buy this antique helm. I told them no, but they won't stop pestering me about it.
What'd they say?
They said it'd be a really good item for all three of us.
So how much does that helm cost anyway?
Take a look.
Ah.
That is quite expensive, but we can afford it.
All right, let's buy it.
Huh? Are you sure?
Well, why not? It's kind of our fault that you have to deal with them all the time, isn't it? Besides, Creepy and Weepy could really use some armor of their own, the poor guys.
Creepy says that it's well worth the cost, and you won't regret it.
Hope so.
Oh, we already had one of those, but okay. Speaking of, let's go ahead and... Wait. Okay, Dragon's Ribbon. What does that do? Yeah. Okay. Nice. Swords of Deflection. Oh, very nice. All right. Okay, yeah, these are definitely better. Excellent. Well. Defeat 5 enemy leaders. Excellent. Okay, nothing there. You are gonna need to... Okay, well. you come up with 17. That's good. Well, this is the first thing we do. Absolutely. Oh yeah, aesthetic design would be a good idea. Just to get you up a little bit. Scoot. Okay, you probably would like to have these going. You look like you probably want guard break, maybe some backstab. And sidestep. Okay. Oop. Godspeed. Godspeed. We can make that work later. Alright. Okay, let's go to Harley. What? Oh, right, because we are in the game. Now we can go there. Oh, okay, there's something there. Okay. Sure. Oh wow, that's actually way better in terms of attack. Yeah. All right. Okay, we need to go to the village elder's house. Okay. So what's going on here now? Okay. Symbology Volume 1. The effectiveness of a symbology spell can be increased by gaining experience in battle. Over time, a spell can be developed into a truly powerful form. Hastened speech and concentration can considerably boost the skill of a symbologist. Hastened speech can shorten incantation time. Concentration allows for uninterrupted incantations. Symbologists who have acquired these skills will find themselves at an advantage in any battle. Alright, what about this one? Okay. Origin of symbology. We'll get to the exorcism in a bit. The origin of symbology is not clearly known. What is known is the practice of tattooing symbols on the skin to enhance a person's latent talents has in place through countless generations. Okay. Folk tales of Mars. A long time ago, a heavenly figure descended from the skies and tattooed mysterious words into the palms of the Mars people. Those who were tattooed found they had gained special powers. The words, in effect, Words were in fact powerful spells written in the language of the gods who had come from above. And finally, on exorcism. He who's been possessed by an alien form shall find the solution within.
Aha! Found it! The exorcism of a monster must be carefully performed depending on the type of creature possessing the victim. Hmm?
Dragons! What's it say about dragons?
To correctly exorcise a dragon, one must capture the king's tears as they fall from the sky into the holy silver chalice.
And where would we find this silver chalice?
The silver chalice sleeps in its maternal womb, embraced by calm, tranquil waters.
Wow, that doesn't clear it up at all.
Waters? So what, is it in the ocean or a lake somewhere?
Could it be referring to Lake Cole, the one on the northwest side of Cross?
But what about that maternal womb bit? I don't get that.
That must be referring to the Mountain Palace. It's right next to Lake Cole.
No.
Those seeking the king's tears shall embark upon a treacherous path to the mountaintop and brace for any challenge.
Oh, he's been there. We gotta
king's
turn back,
tears
but you
from
know.
The sky. It's talking about some kind of mountain bird, maybe.
Well, that could make the Laskus Mountains a candidate. That's west of Cross. They say it's where great big demon birds make their home.
Are we gonna get, like, droppings?
The tears will be yours once you grasp victory from the ruler of the skies.
What next?
Return to the birthplace of the dragon monster, bring the chalice with the tears to your mouth, and recite the following incantation.
And then I'll be free, right?
With screams of agony and pain, the demonic dragon shall vanish from this world.
Creepy and Weepy will be killed?
Is there really a need to go that far?
Well, what about me? How about my feelings?
No one's forgetting that, Ashton.
Don't you think that sounds a little too brutal to kill them like that?
Oh, come on!
Guess the cuter side of the argument's winning, huh?
How sad. I can feel this knot forming in my stomach.
What is it with you guys? Why are you using this tearjerker stuff on me?
Well, we can't help it, can we? Listen, how about we just keep you as is?
I finally figured out how to get rid of this thing. You think I'm just gonna let it go like this?
Well, in that case, let's head to the Mountain Palace and get the Silver Chalice first. Everything else is pointless unless we have that in hand.
Poor Creepy. Poor Weepy.
It seems so wrong to have an Ashton without Creepy and Weepy.
Why are you doing this to me? I'm the victim here.
Let's see. The Mountain Palace is on the northwest side of Cross, right?
Okay.
I have come to make a formal request, Your Majesty.
And what might that be?
We seek your royal permission to enter the Mountain Palace.
Oh, whatever for?
To exorcise the dragon from this man's body, sire, we must venture inside the Mountain Palace and obtain the Silver Chalice.
In that case, so be it. You have my official permission to enter the Mountain Palace.
To obtain the chalice.
For the palace is overrun with fearsome monsters. You must exercise extreme caution beyond its doors.
Yeah, okay.
A parting gift for your journey.
Wow, okay.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Just handing out money, huh? Fair enough. Okay, so... Oh yeah, no, it's about 11 o'clock. We should probably... save, and get out of here. Back to title. Okay. Well, that is that. It continues to be a good game. We should probably get to feeding Chester his evening meal. And in the meantime, let's see here. Oh, that's right. The Let's see if we can make... Oh, no, dismiss that. Live. Well, we'll see if there's anyone on. Nope. Channel. View dashboard. Is there anyone who would recognize us? Nope. Okay. Matara Khan is on, but not really. It's not really etiquette to raid someone so much bigger. So we're just going to leave it at that. Anyway, that's it for tonight. On Friday, we're going to be continuing on with Dark Sector. So not that there's anyone here right now, but, you know, for the sake of it, hope to see some of you here. At least some of the people who were here for Dark Sector last week. This week. Who knows? Alright. This is Baphomet. A Baphomet. Personality offshoot of the Baphomet. Signing off. We'll figure something out for the sign out. Yeah. See ya.